beach the whole way are these gorgeous oceanfront mansions. Oceanfront mansion streets, two rows back from the beach.
Hi, people. And then it goes up to a split level and then a second floor, third floor.
So on Hilton Head, there's only a certain number of trees per lot that can be cut down.
Is that new or was that damaged?
I bet you that was damaged in the hurricane.
Actually.
So, because you can't cut a lot of trees down, it ends up being lots of shady streets to ride your bikes on, which is awesome. Okay, it's daytime now, but this is the lagoon that we saw the gator at yesterday. Some golfers over there teeing off. So we're at Atlanta Bread Company. I got a pesto chicken panini on Asiago cheese bread. Mom got some basil pesto pasta with artichokes and sun-dried tomatoes. Quinn got something, but I don't know what. Is it good? Okay. So we're out on our nightly bike ride.
Yep.
On the golf course, and we're oceanfront. And then behind me here, where Quinn just went, is the 10th green. Go up and join him. Oh, that sun is bright. Oh, there's someone surfing down there.
How can you surf in this?
I don't know. Waves.
Thank you.
this is our favorite restaurant on the island. It's called Fiesta Fresh. It's an authentic Mexican grill. And if you didn't know it was here in a random strip mall, you would never come in here. They're open till 9.
In San Diego.
We're not in San Diego, still not in San Diego.